गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रेन? टेक आउट माय इंग्लिश बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 50. चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट डाउन द डेट. टुडे इज 16.12.2020. लेट्स रीड द इंस्ट्रक्शंस. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स using this or that. Children, these are blanks and we will fill these blanks by using the word this or that and we will complete the sentence. First one is done for you. See this picture. This is a picture of a girl and one wig is here. She can touch this wig. So we use the word this. This is a wig. Now come here. This is a boy and the hut is very far. This boy cannot touch this hut. So we will use the word that here. In the blank we will write that. T-H-A-T. That. That is a hut. Now see this picture. This is a picture of a girl and she is playing with a top. She can touch the top. It's very near. So we will use the word this. Let's write T-H-I-S. This. This is a top. Now look at this picture. This is a boy and this is a cup. But this cup is very far and this boy cannot touch this cup. So we will use the word that here in the blank. So let's write T-H-A-T. That. That is a cup. Well done, children. Now look here. This is a boy and this is a cat and cat is very far. This boy cannot touch this cat. So here in the blank we will use the word that. T-H-A-T. That. That is a cat. Well done. Now look here. This is a girl. And this is a hen. Hen is very near. And this is a hat. And hat is very far. So here we will use the word this. T-H-I-S. This. This is a hen because hen is near to this girl. And here we will use the word that. T-H-A-T. That is a hat because the hat is very far. Now look here. This is a picture of a girl and she is holding a pen. It's very near. She can touch the pen. So we will use the word this here. T-H-I-S. This. This is a pen. Well done. Now let's read all these sentences once again. This is a wig. That is a hut. That is a cup. This is a top. That is a cat. This is a hen. That is a hat. This is a pen. Well done, children. Children, in this way, you will do page number 50 at home. Bye. Have a nice day.